Texas officials report 19 children and at least two adults killed. The 18-year-old gunman, a high school student, fatally wounded by police. Authorities say he carried two firearms, a rifle, and wore body armor. President Biden addressing the nation right today, saying it's time to act to stop gun violence.
And here's a look at where it happened. Robb Elementary School in Uvalde, Texas. A student of 16,000, about 85 miles west of San Antonio, mostly middle class and predominantly Hispanic.
We have lots of coverage on the shooting, the gunman, and reaction from the White House to here in Southern California.
With what we're learning about this tragedy, MB. Sheriff, authorities say it was a lone gunman.